Salaam Alaikum family.
We're out here behind the 6403, laying that plastic down, put it on the ground. Gotta cover up them weeds so them weeds can't be found. I don't block them weeds. The weeds will block my seed. And I can't grow the melons that the people love to eat. So we gotta lay that plastic down, put it on the ground, cover up them weeds so they can't be found. We don't block them weeds. Weeds to eat our seeds. Can't grow the melons that the people love to eat. So lay that plastic down. Put it on the ground. We getting ready to put some watermelons in the ground. Salaam Alaikum family. We told y'all that we're gonna start dropping some watermelon seeds into the ground. Right now, we doing Charleston grays. We're dropping a hole and the water in a hole. Then the melons in the hole, and we're gonna throw some dirt on top of the melons in the hole, growing in this plastic to back up them weeds. So y'all pray for us, y'all, so y'all gonna have y'all some nice watermelon. Go down, Moses, way down in Egypt land, tell old Pharaoh, let my melons grow. Go down, Moses, way down in Egypt land. Tell old Pharaoh, let my melons grow. Yes, the work is hard, but the melons are so sweet. And we love to grow them because we love to eat. Yes, the work is hard, but the melons are so sweet. We love to grow them because we love to eat. So go down, Moses, way down in Egypt land. Tell old Pharaoh to let my